the next morning. We took a tram ride to the foot of Hoth Hill, and we walked the high sea cliffs where she'd run half wild as a young girl. We sat with our backs against the heather and watched the white seabirds turn and dive into the foam, and she said,
"If I could change souls with any creature under the sun, I would be one of those white birds."
I would that we were, my beloved, white birds on the foam of the sea. We tire the flame of the meteor before it can fade and flee. Or the flame of the blue star at twilight hung low on the rim of the sky. As awaked in our hearts, my beloved, a sadness that may not die. As awaked in our hearts, my beloved, a sadness that may not die. There's a weariness comes from those dreamers to dabble the lily and the rose. Ah, dream not of them, my beloved, the flame of the meteor that goes, or the flame of the blue star that lingers hung low in the fall of the dew. For I would we were changed to white birds on the wandering foam I knew. For I would we were changed to white birds on the wandering foam I knew. We'd out on the foam of the sea. We're